tag team action underway with Beth Phoenix, Bianca Belair, Nikki Cross, and Lacey Evans. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Becky Lynch, Ember Moon, Lacey Evans, and Mandy Rose.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Here we go!
Ready for the giant swing! The giant swing! Drops the elbow!
Into the corner now. Lariat.
Ooh, skull rattling.
Referee in position. Two. Set flying is Evans. She's forced onto the defensive now. Just deadlifting right there. The power. Becky can't stop this string of offense.
The Glamazon cannot be stopped right now.
Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle. Oh, a gut buster. Oh, foot just stomping down. Elbow drop.
Focused attack on the body.
Tag made, tag made, and a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
There's a fisherman suplex. The press and the piston-like right hands.
Oh, man.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Oh, barbaric amount of stomps. No. Oh.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Getting clubbed by the axe handle.
Hard shot to the back. Here's the pump handle.
Backbreaker. Pancaked by the splash. That's gotta be it. And a strong kick out at one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Striking down with the axe handle.
She's taking a beating here.
I don't want to talk out of school, but it might be a good idea to start thinking about closing this one out.
No. Oh, oh, oh.
Ember with
some agility.
Turns that back on Ember. Running hip attack. What impact?
Was mounted with punches and not.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Just a relentless assault from Beth.
Yeah, heavy damage being done to Moon right now.
Across the top rope.
Continues.
Up and across the shoulders. Torture rack. Torture rack. That's it. That's it. Oh, taken down. Boom, face first.
Here are your winners. The Glamazon, Beth Phoenix, Bianca Belair, Nikki Cross, and Lacey Evans.
They just won a very important... Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Farouk, Shinsuke Nakamura, Finn Balor, and Bret Hart. And standing in their way of victory, we see Jim, the Anvil Neidhart, The Miz, Samoa Joe, and Finn Balor.
This match can very well come down to experience. And I'm not just talking about individual experience. I'm talking about the experience you have with your partner. Knowing how to be on the same page is going to be crucial.
German suplex. Oh, there goes the ankle.
Oh, solid kick across the back. He's been placed in the corner now.
Devastating impact to the back.
He's lost some of his win now.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. And he can't fend for himself right now.
Scoop slam. Jumping double stomp. Double axe handle. And Anvil is brought to a disadvantage now.
Neidhart has to weather the storm here.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Oh, there's a response against Finn. Kick. Beautiful.
Here it is, the sling blade.
Neidhart retaliates.
level, showing how much punishment he can stand before getting his own offense in.
Yeah, and we're getting some newly determined focus.
And Balor's looking determined. Finn's at full throttle.
Textbook scoop slam.
That'll do some serious damage. Oh, Anvil anticipated that. Counters that.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery.
Enough already. Sling blade by Finn Balor.
Into the turnbuckle.
Knife edge chop and...
Shifts it back onto him.
Sling blade by
torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down. Pulled back into the hip toss. This is classic tag team wrestling.
Double team in effect. Perfect chemistry on the same page.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him. Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match. Spiked him. Hitman is lasered in. Could be looking for it. Sharpshooter Sid wins. He gets sent down to the floor.
Here are your winners, Farouk Shinsuke Nakamura, Finn Balor, and Bret the Hitman Hart.
Wow, just wow. A tremendous win in this game.